Hey there, everybody, and welcome back to Spyro the Dragon. And last part, we did all the rest of the three worlds in the first area. Now we're going to hop on the balloon man and go to the next area. Once again, I will not be talking, as usually I commentary over everything. No, this is a classic. We're going to keep it the classic. So I'll do my intro and my outro, and I'll see everybody till then. Enjoy the video.
Welcome to Peacekeeper, Spyro. Look how our treasure has been turned against us and stolen. Recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Thank you for releasing me!
Is that you, Spyro? Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since your wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known?
Ah, I forget. Oh.
Dry Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born.
Dry Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
Incredible glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head.
Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled with a pinch of salt.
Spyro, keep up the good work and I know you'll fulfill your destiny.
destiny? I just want to kick some-
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure!
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't harm metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Hey.
What's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind there.
Yeah.
Well, everybody, that about does it for me in this part. That's another three worlds down. Don't forget to like, favorite, share, and subscribe, and I hope you're enjoying the series. This is also one of my favorite games of all time, so it's going to be a blast. Once I get through this one, I'm going to keep playing them. I love these games. I'll see everybody in the next episode. Have a great day.